Finisha wewe Amira wewe. Wewe shikawa mchana.
Disrespect lakini mimi na
Jamal. You don't have you wewe
kuachana na hii leo hata wewe.
Tulia mama.
Me I blame Jamal. Not her.
Jamal mwenye ndio hapa.
What's up you guys, I'm back and today we have Amira. Now she has come out to talk about her situation with Ambari that went down yesterday. I'm sure by now you guys have seen the videos, they are all over on social media. There was a heated confrontation between Ambari and Amira over their husband Jamal. You guys know that they are both married to Jamal, right? Ambari ndiye nyumba ndogo. Now according to the videos, Amira showed up at Ambari's house and she was forced to retaliate, and that's how things went out of control. Ambari was hard hurling in at her co-wife Amira live on Instagram. Now Amira did respond to this situation and she said here, "Team positive, even the Quran sometimes toughness is justified, especially as I've repeated the peace of my keys is threatened in any way, shape or form. For now, enjoy the videos, but there is lines I will not let none cross. I am not here to teach weakness, but strength and standing your ground, being your own provider and protector, because sometimes silence is mistaken for fear or weakness. Good night, tomorrow, crown is back." So you can see she's not having none of that. She says her kid's peace was threatened and she won't keep quiet as long as Ambari keeps disrespecting her. So that's it guys, what do you think about this? Leave a comment below. Be sure to subscribe for more entertainment news and updates.